Blood of the Serpent! Enemies at the gate!
Enemies at the gate!
gods are displeased with me.
My blood, it is royal, and apparently coveted for sacrifice. My father is a king, and a dog. Through his own embarrassing indiscretions, my father became indebted to the Stygian Tothamon. I was traded to settle his accounts and save his craven skin. Oh, sorcerers, they are all alike. May each and every one of them lose their odious heads! I'm well away from my dog king father. I won't go back. For now, I'll follow Conan. If that path leads me to danger, so may it be. It can be no worse than what I have faced. My blood, it is royal, and apparently coveted for sacrifice. My father is a king, and a dog.
What'll it be? What'll it be? More in stock tomorrow.
So you live, and we meet again. Tell me, have you had a good chance to look around? Seen your fill of these exiled lands? It's not too late to get back on that crucifix. Any fool can see that you need answers. Left hanging for the vultures on that cross. A cursed bracelet that keeps you trapped in this place. Everybody trying to kill each other. I should leave you all to your fate. I don't have the stomach for sorcery. Give me a foe that I can strike with cold iron. I'll be here a while. His wine tastes like boiled camel's piss and the bread's half weevil, but I'm comfortable enough. If you have questions, ask. I wandered for a while after I pulled you from that cross. In the south, I found desperate souls and Darfari man-eaters. In the east, apes that walked like men among the overgrown ruins of an ancient city. I found an amphitheater where the ancient dead walked and the memories of ancient battles stained the sand. It stank of sorcery. So I left. I have traveled far and seen much. From the glittering ice of Asgard to the jungle expanses of the Black Kingdoms. I have been thief, pirate, and mercenary. But nowhere have I seen gods as I see them in this land. These avatars that stalk and spread destruction in their wake. These are not gods. These are what men want gods to be. Weapons. There is a woman. I freed her from the cross just as I did you. I followed her trail across the exiled lands. I missed her here by a scant few hours. She had left in search of a map room and a way to free herself from the exiled lands. Her trail ended in the map room. She was gone and all of her companions slaughtered. Listen. If you have news of Razma of Shem, let me know. What do I know of sorcerers and their feuds? I do not dabble in the dark arts. But whoever and whatever put you here is a wielder of the dark arts. You are like a wolf in a trap. You struggle to flee, and yet, in the end, it will kill you. Be smarter. Find out what they want, then hold it close. They will come for it. And then, your jaws around their throat. Just remember this. If you do succeed, if you do manage to find a way to remove your bracelet and leave the exiled lands, you will have to make a choice. Stay and be the hero of your own story. Or leave and risk losing it all. The choice will be yours. Choose wisely. Any fool can see that you need answers. Left hanging for the vultures on that cross. A cursed bracelet that keeps you trapped in this place. Everybody trying to kill each other. I should leave you all to your fate. I don't have the stomach for sorcery. Give me a foe that I can strike with cold iron. Bah! I'll be here a while.
Through his
wine tastes like boiled camel's.
I'm well away from my dog king father. I won't go back.
Comfortable enough.
For now, I'll follow Conan.
If you have
that
questions,
that path leads me to danger so many.
Ask.
It can be no worse than what I have faced.
Yeah. name of Seth.
Strikes, so do I!
Thank you.
I will cut your heart!
Set, identify yourself. Identify yourself.
Thank you.
I wanted to thank you. The woman that you met in those ruins, that was not me. She was ancient and wicked and powerful. You almost killed me in that city. I cannot begrudge you that. Such a terrible, awesome creation. While I wore the mask, I was somebody else. I was something else. Such power and knowledge. I stood on an island in a vast ocean. I could see across the water in every direction. And that ocean was time. I am sorry. It is difficult to describe. All I have are fragments. Her memories evaporate from my mind like mists above the oasis. If you have questions, you must ask them quickly. My mind is leaking, purging itself of all traces of that woman. She knew so much about these bracelets we wear, about the giant kings and the ancient war, about the darkness that lurks in the volcano and... Just ask, friend, before I lose the nerve to speak. The bracelets. She made them, together with the giant kings. The bracelets were imbued with the power of 7 artifacts. The Witch Queen's mask, the diadem of the giant kings, the tears of 2 races, the shining trapezohedron, the star of the champion, the heart of the sands, and the black ring of Set. The bracelets were created to translate any language for the wearer, to allow swift movement around the Empire, and to allow communication and recording through the lore stones. It was only later, when the war began, that the Queen suspected that the Giant Kings had included a death weave in the sorcery. Any who tried to flee their control were simply killed by the curse wall. Her people, the Lemurians, were the remnant of a desperate race. Her memories for the exiled lands are vague and confused. Flashes of an island kingdom, sinking as the world heaves. A people being subjugated with fire and sorcery. An escape, and a long, treacherous journey into the West. I'm sorry, it's fading so quickly. I remember a daughter, Teleth, and a great betrayal. And a grandchild. She was a mother and a grandmother. She knew what it was to save, and didn't want that for any of her people. She would stop at nothing to prevent it from happening again. Can you blame her? Her mind shies away from 2 things. Her grandchild, and what her people found in the volcano. Her grandchild was... not truly human. Zaltar? He was a hostage, or something else. I'm sorry. For her, these memories were laden with emotion. I see a beloved daughter, and a hated foe, and a child that brings hope. It is so very unclear. As for what her people discovered at the volcano, horror, anger, and disgust, and fear. This is the only memory where the Witch Queen of Lemuria felt fear. I truly don't know what I will do now that I have my freedom. Conan has offered to accompany me north, back to my home city in Shem. My palace awaits me, and the pampered life of a princess of Shem. But my enemies, the ones who sent me here, they also await me there. Perhaps instead, I will travel with Conan a while, see the world by his side. He is formidable, yes, for a barbarian. You almost killed me in that city. I cannot begrudge you that. Such a terrible, awesome creation. While I wore the mask, I was somebody else. I was something else. Such power and knowledge. I stood on an island in a vast ocean. I could see across the water in every direction. And that ocean was time. I am sorry. It is difficult to describe.
wrong fight!